This is oil, and the oil I'm adding chana dal. Some peanuts. Let them roast for some time. Cumin seeds. We'll be adding to the green chilies added onion. Sauteing onion only for 4 to 5 minutes till this smells sweet. Then I'll be adding tomatoes. Added 3 cloves of garlic. Added 3 large tomatoes. Now we'll cook them till the tomatoes are mushy. Now our tomatoes are cooked. These are mushy. I've added very little salt and 1/8 spoon of turmeric powder. Now I'll let it cool down and then we'll grind it to a paste. This is cooled down. I'll be grinding this to a paste. If you want, you can add a little water. I've added a little water. And after this, we'll temper it. This is ready. I'll put it in a bowl. At this stage, you can adjust for salt and see how much of thickness you need. Everything is ready. This is mustard seeds, chana dal, red chili dried, and curry powder, curry leaves. I'll just put this on top of the chutney.